Hi guys, my today's DIY is about mat painting. Do you want to recycle your old mat as a wall hanging? You just need few things in hand before getting started. You will need any used jute mat or blinders, two thin cardboard rolls, four bottle caps, dual-sided tape, oil pastels, poster colors and paintbrush. Let's get started. I'm using a two-folded mat, and to begin, we need to separate the folds first. Moving on to our second step, we need to prepare the scrolls. Cover the corners of the roll using adhesive colored tape. Bottle caps on the edges of the roll. Now fix the rolls on the mat using dual-sided tape as shown. You may also use masking tape to make it more firm. Fixing the roll, you need to stick the dual-sided tape behind the mat. Measure the length of the area you need to paint your picture. Cut it off and fix the second roll in the same way as you did for the first one. Our scroll is ready. Now let's move on to my favorite activity, that is painting. last and final step, that is to prepare the hanger using needle and thread.